Hi, today is my recovery day, so we will be doing some very easy exercises for the body, for the core body, and then we will finish with some stretching. Okay, so let's start with head, like active stretching. Just don't pull it too much. You gotta count till 10 and then you switch. Then we're gonna just go side to side, just to wake up the neck. Again, we're gonna go with the shoulders. Just push hip in front and try to stretch this part. Once you're done, you come back like this. Just continue like this. Then you just bend and push, try to push your back through your ankles. Then you come back, put on your left hand under, you go down. Now we're gonna do some core workout, abs, like back also. Let's start. I'm gonna start with the plank. Go. On the side now. Then you go this way. What we will do? Some push-ups, but easy ones. And this is go. Easy abs for everyone. Just put your hands behind and then try to make as if you're doing a bike. Now that we're done, we're gonna make some stretching. Put your arms this way. Try to push your back on the back side and your arms in front. You enjoy. You can do it as much as you want, and then see you next time. Hi everyone, welcome to my kitchen. Today you'll be cooking with me, and we are going to do omelets with avocado toast. I already prepared right here, so I will be showing you how I do my omelets. Like yellow pepper, onions, tomato, garlic, and mushrooms. Putting eggs in the pan. Here we go. For this I use like 4 eggs. Ingredients: garlic, mushrooms, tomato, onions, and yellow pepper. Yep. So I'm gonna go ahead and add some salt. Not so much, but like how you want. And I will add also pepper. If you like pepper, you can put as much as you want. I love pepper, so I'm gonna kill myself. So I will add seasoning. Perfect. And some rosemary. Great. And next step, I'm gonna put fire on, add some virgin olive oil into the pan. There you go. Yes. I'm just gonna wait until it's warm. Like this. And I'm going to mix up everything like slowly till the oil gets warm. When everything is mixed up together, just try if the oil is warm. This is the way I do. You can, yeah, it is warm. So I will go ahead and add to it. Oh my god, it's not that one, but it will be fine. I will take a pan here. I will tell you how I did my avocado toast. So I did the toast and sliced the avocado and added some pepper, lemon juice and some salt. So this is what I will be eating. Looks nice. I love avocado. So it's time for me to check the omelette. It's starting to have a nice shape. I'm gonna wait again. It's time for the juice. I'm just going to put this way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. And then this, yes! Can you see it? And then just wait till it cooks. I'm happy. Okay, I'm gonna try. I lost some of it, but I think it's ready. Put the fire. Great. There you go. And you will start with the avocado toast. Oh, let me try to be. This is awesome. You gotta try this. I think I'm just gonna use my fingers for the toast, but it's alright. To try this, how it looks like. So it's really easy to do. So if you wanna do it, you'll just follow the recipe and then enjoy. Bye. Hi everyone, so today we will be talking about the MBTI test and I will explain you the result that I got and I will talk about my personality type. So I'm an ENFG, I will tell you the strength and the weakness of ENFG and also if I can relate to that